Yeah. Bill West Pippin, get him. Oh, I'ma definitely get him on this one, look.
Get it for the ones who ain't got it. Get with it for explicit, get to popping. Fuck what they talking and bring a coffin. I'm offing them when I author this awesome spark with the hardest bit, causing your fucking heart to quit. Artistic arson is slinging the flame, bringing the pain to even the plane. Two streets and the fame, and yeah, he be the name. He's evil, insane, that's what they saying. That's why they hate him, and radio never play. I'm afraid of letting the native hit the A-list. They praying that I'ma catch me some cases or end up slay when the thangs spit. But it ain't shit, gotta keep it one double low though. Gotta flow so dope, you could overdose. Better hold your own to go comatose. Coast to coast, I'm getting bread by the loaf. Out on the road, I'm in the bed, getting hit from your hoe. Yo, and I got fatty to blow. So wanna bet, let me know. Let's put together a show. Whenever, whatever's clever, but I'm just letting you know that I'ma need a Beretta cocked and ready to blow.
Damn.
Purple in a blunt, Red Bull and some Goose and some Yurple in a cup. I'ma take you all to school, teach you how to stunt, cause these rapping ass fools only show you how to front. So it's back to the basics, shit that actually makes sense. Any mention of swag is simply a demonstration of what is wrong with rap and what's been plaguing the nation. Dudes dressing and dragging, saying
it's a statement.
Man, shut the fuck up. And if you ever hit the dirt, best to not press your luck, cause the youngins round here don't really give a fuck. Quick to get your shit snuck just to make a couple bucks. That's right, bitch, I'm the one you gotta blame for that sad life shit. I'm regarded as a king cause I rap tight, bitch, but regardless never change. Get some act right quick, so back I sit while I stack my chips. Thinking back when they said it never crack like this, but on wax is a disc full of tracks that I spit, and the people give me daps cause the raps are legit, bitch.